When I was having trouble working on my essay for Dr. Mason's class, she sat with me until I had it all figured out. I was surprised to see how much time she was willing to spend, helping just me. That one-on-one time at Mount St. Joseph University made all the difference.